Alrighty, it's 11:46 a.m. here Thursday, April 27th, 2017. Wanted to do just a quick update video from which I did last night regarding the injury to Nashville Predators player Kevin Fiala. It was indeed a broken fibula. I figured it had something to do. Something was busted for sure. I thought maybe it was a hip by the way they were sort of moving him around. But it was the left fibula busted. He had surgery today, apparently. They say he's doing fine. Surgery went well. It's just a matter now of rehab. And so his season's finished, unfortunately. They could have used him very much as he had a couple of good goals. But anyway, that's the risks you take in that type of thing. And, yeah, it sucks, but... So good to hear that he's okay, and hopefully he will return next year.